Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find dy by dx of the following function. Function is xy is equal to e raised to power x minus y. So let's start the solution. Our given function is xy is equal to e raised to power x minus y. Taking logarithm on both sides, we have log x plus log y is equal to x minus y in log e. Now we know that log e is equal to 1. So this implies log x plus log y is equal to x minus y, because log e is equal to 1. Now differentiate both sides with respect to x. We have 1 by x plus, now derivative of log y is 1 by y into derivative of y with respect to x, that is dy by dx is equal to 1 minus derivative of y with respect to x. So combining the terms with containing dy by dx, we have dy by dx 1 by y plus 1 is equal to 1 minus 1 by x. So this implies dy by dx is equal to 1 minus 1 by x upon 1 by y plus 1. So this is equal to 1 upon x into y over 1 plus y, which is equal to y by x into x minus 1 over y plus 1. So this is our dy by dx. Hence we have solve our question, and our answer is y into x minus 1 upon x into y plus 1. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.